was the cheer on. On table number two, and we've got Stephanie Canyon there on table number three from New Zealand. So into the highlight, the shears will go. The belly wall comes off for Sarah Reese. Already Stephanie has got the belly wall on the floor there. Not much of the belly wall will draw on table number one. Gwlan has got help. And start preparing that fleece straight away. Sheet number two comes out for Joanne. Up there on table one. Out comes sheet number two for Sarah and Stephanie on three. These shares have got their earpieces in for the people that don't know. Just so they know that they are the correct speed. Let's make it fair for all the other competitors. Somebody talking their ear, making sure their speed is correct. So we're not far off now. Sheep number, piece number one to come out. All competitors right on, already up, flick there on Stephanie on table three. I've got trouble John as well there on table one. Where's Sarah? A good throw on her as well. Okay, now we need something, gentlemen. Stephanie there rolling up and skidding up. Her first piece of fight. Where's Sarah Reese? She's there throwing all the bits into the bucket. Good enough. Right, the belly one goes in. Skirts around and runs on that table. In the first piece goes for Joanne up there on table one. Off to the judges is their first piece of Stephanie on table three. Where's Sarah Reese, the Welsh girl there up on table two, cheer her on there, gentlemen. Into the basket goes the first fleece. Joanne just quickly throws it onto the table there. Her second fleece on table one. A good throw for the Kiwi up there on table number three as well, Stephanie Canny. Joanne Moreau is skilled. She's got a very loose fleece there up on table number one. A very loose fleece there. So Stephanie up there on table, and number three, she's rolling up her second fleece there, but already Sarah Reese is tightening up that fleece there on table number two. Yeah, cheer on, ladies and gentlemen. This is the third heat of the open Woolhandling. Into the basket goes fleece number two for Sarah. Into the basket goes fleece, and number two for Stephanie as well up there at three. Where's Joanne? The Irish lady up there on table number one, she's picking up her third fleece and onto the table, a good flick there as well. But Stephanie Canny up there on table number three. A flick on the table with a good throw from Sarah Reese there on table number two top.
So they'll get wrapped up down, it looks like they got a
She said it'll make too much difference. Up she goes. Well done. Give it to Woolhandling.